I started learning classic piano when I was 8. I would say my music journey began in Korea. Korea is giving me a positive energy. It's like a battery to me. I'm more relaxed, I'm more calm. My vibe changes when I'm with my families and friends. Before I started music, I did fashion. And when I did fashion, my heart was beating. And I was like, okay, this is what I want to do. When I discovered DJing, it was beating faster. And I realized, okay, this is what I want to do. When it comes to my job right now, and that makes me feel butterflies all the time, and it should be like that.